Erica Vetrini here. Colorectal cancer is the third leading cause of cancer-related deaths in the United States, but it's one of the few cancers that may be prevented through screening. Unfortunately, almost 23 million Americans between the ages of 50 and 75 are not getting screened as recommended. Join us as we take an in-depth look at minimally invasive screening option, coming soon to Access Health on Lifetime Television. Don't miss it.